Ric Flair, the Nature Boys had more gold. Shoving them away. Nature Boy Ric Flair. Woo! Looking for the figure four.
Time to go to school.
Locked.
Locked in.
Nowhere to go. Flair's going to pick up a victory right here.
Decisive victory. All right, it's time to kick this thing off. Well, guys, to save this feat,
I think the crowd, this looks like the setup too.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
That might be the final nail in the coffin. It'll take more than that. Is this what he needs for the win? Didn't finish things off the first time around, but can this be different? Warm up the buses. This one's over.
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Oh, could this be it? That's a shocking elimination.
He's eliminated.
He just created a prime opportunity.
He's got the... Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next? See your internist after a slam like that.
One, two, three. A competitor has been eliminated.
Boom! Did you hear the impact?
Here we go again.
I might have just shattered their face.
Opportunity is his for the taking. Hit the big one twice.
There's the quickness. Producing a trampling.
Incoming!
What impact!
He's exits. We're about to see!
Devastating. Quick pin attempt here. And he's heading back in.
Too soon.
Oh, man. What a poop.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Uh-oh.
Oh, are you kidding me?
The back of his neck. Great evasion. Incredible athleticism. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. He wasted no time going for the pin. Pin broke up easily.
That would have been a shocker.
Downward spinner.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve, to put the pedal to the metal.
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Setting up again. Amazing rotation on the 630 splash.
One, two.
Sit back, people. This one's not over yet.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Look out, more aerobatics on the way.
Drop kick with precision.
Ah, stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
Striking blow. Downward spiral.
See ya.
Never trying to go for it again. Oh, I might have just shattered their face.
That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off?
Going to the well again. Will it?
Another big move.
Incomplete. Been eliminated.
Couldn't have done it better myself.
Nobody uses the full force of their body better, Cole.
All the way from the top rope.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire. Here's the quickness and agility. He's been quickly taking control here. The advantage is squarely in his corner.
Look out.
If this lands, it's over.
He made his point and can now admire his handiwork.
Here is your winner, Arnold Russell.
Without even breaking.
This match just might set social.
The yes lock is in. The yes lock is in.
Unreal.
The pay window beckons.
How is Brie Bella going to remain alive?
She got the shoulder up. That's all that counts.
Ouch. Great athleticism.
Ooh.
Here we go again.
Sidewalk slam.
He is finished.
Two. And Brie manages to hang on. The Bella Twins are about as tough as they come.
She wants to finish this.
Are we about to see it again?
Sidewalk slam.
And just like that, it's all over. Two. This one has. And that's the match.
Maria Christina Russell.
Huge win for her against some.
Corey, from a career standpoint, what does the Elimination Chamber represent?
It means everything.
Asuka. Asuka in control.
Crossface chicken wing is in.
Wait.
Are you kidding me?
How did she break the Asuka lock?
There it is!
Bailey!
Is it enough?
Bailey is really applying pressure now, guys.
She's not done yet.
Oh, here it comes!
Here she comes, guys. And she said she was going to win this thing earlier today. Let's see if she's right.
Try for it early.
All she has to do is capitalize.
Asuka has been eliminated.
The Elimination Chamber is the ultimate in elimination-based combat. The Chamber debuted in 2002 and has housed some of the most grueling battles in sports entertainment. Championships have been decided within its unforgiving steel confines, and careers have been altered.
Listen, full control. DDT from Alexa Bliss.
Into the pin attempt.
Plenty of fight left.
Gonna take more than that.
Max Handle finds its target.
Charlotte is ready to go.
You think the queen is focused?
Bam, what a slap. And Sasha with the backstabber flipping her over. Here it comes. Flips into the back. And here's Alexa Bliss swinging for the pin.
Just caught flush.
Divine intervention.
A well-aimed strike.
Attack to the midsection. Not looking good, guys. Back into the ring.
Oh, direct impact to the chest.
Toss to the outside. You have to be careful out here. We've seen the Chamber shorten many careers in the past.
Stomping away.
An early pin attempt. She's got a long way to go before she should be thick.
Sasha Banks looking for the pin. And Alexa Bliss gets out of the pinfall.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Running clothesline.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
She's hanging on this long.
She's got a tap.
She's out. She escapes the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
Ooh-wee.
Is it fully locked in?
This is not where the boss wanted to be.
And no bank. Look at this. This could do it. And Corey, she releases the hold.
It's like a questionable.
This should do it right there. The result this woman is showing right now is absolutely unreal.
If there's a big time elimination, has been eliminated.
Becky is showing her stuff right now, big time.
Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here.
Using the elbow as a weapon. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Becky Lynch with a great shot. Oh, Bailey planting her
beautiful corkscrew elbow drop.
Nice takedown by Becky, looking for the armbar.
It's over. It's got to be over.
Locked it. She somehow breaks free.
Alexa Bliss has been eliminated.
Was done.
For the first time tonight, Becky Lynch incoming.
Oh, an elbow drop!
Oh, shoulders down, this could be it. She got the shoulder up in time.
Charlotte makes her daddy proud every time she steps into the ring.
Hurricane Rana! Unbelievable athleticism.
Great offense by Bailey.
What is the queen looking for here?
The queen suplex. Can she end it here? And a kick out at two.
She is ready for a fight tonight.
Oh, and a knee. And another.
Just endless knee strikes. Strength with the suplex.
Elbow smash.
It's about to end. Oh, here it comes. Belly to belly.
Charlotte is in trouble. Charlotte is in trouble.
Charlotte Flair has been eliminated.
Becky Lynch. Targeting the stomach.
She's taking it to the outside where the unforgiving steel of the chamber has claimed so many victims in the past.
Hurricanrana.
What's this? Down the Jinoku driver. And Bailey tries the early cover. And Becky Lynch powers out.
That would have been a shocker.
Fly.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Elbow drop.
Piercing. Setting up for it.
Neck breaker. Snapmare. Oh, Bailey planting her. Snapmare.
Not safe yet.
Pick. Great women's action here in WWE.
The honorable one.
Oh, nice suplex.
She's got the shoulders down.
One, two, three. Becky Lynch has been eliminated.
Here is your winner, Bayley.
No ifs, ands, or buts.
We're ready to go, folks. Time to get this one started.
Well, guys, this could be a bit.
And look at this.
And you know, Sasha slam! Almost drove him through the ring.
The W is well in hand.
Not yet. Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt. She seems to have gained the advantage here,
showing a lot of fury with her attacks.
Oh, it's coming!
Bang! Get that instant replay ready. She's gonna try it.
Another big move!
Ooh, sidewalk. She's gonna try it again. That's gotta be it. Oh, is that it? But measuring it up one more time. Seamless transition into a Boston Crab.
And that is all she wrote.
Yeah, this is way too early.
A competitor has been eliminated.
He's there for the taking. Let's see if it's really.
She's queuing it up again.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Look at a sneak. And she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
Boom. This one's far from over.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Target's been acquired once more. Can't prepare your face for that.
Ooh-wee.
Uh-oh. Flashback. Uh-oh. Submission move. Textbook once more. Setting it up. What a sidewalk. And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
She's trying to go up for the home run.
Some more bite left in her.
Ah, there's the
competitor has been eliminated.
She's clearly not getting paid by the hour. Oof. We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
Are we about to see it again?
Round and around. Look at this velocity. Incredible impact. Will she take advantage? Quickly, the cover.
Why? She had it right where he wanted her.
There's the competitor
has been eliminated.
Suplex. Just carrying the opposition here. To the outside. What do we got here?
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
She's in control. Great athletic ability on display here. No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully.
Here we go for the win.
One, two,
she got the shoulder up in time.
Nice kick out.
That will get your attention.
Devastating elbow.
Oh, man, by the head. He's trying one more time. Oh, smash! Black Mass.
See ya.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Again with it. She's showing no mercy tonight.
Harsh impact.
Here she goes.
Splash!
What impact?
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Can she do it here?
He's queuing it up again.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Can he capitalize on? I think that finally.
Cover, cover. Watch out.
A competitor has been eliminated. Drop
kick from behind. Round and around. Look at this velocity.
A competitor has been eliminated.
This one is all.
Nobody can sustain a drop like that, Michael.
Gets her again.
Man, she really knows how to handle herself, huh?
Stringing together some big moves here.
Her offense is on point right now.
Black Mask.
Golly.
Measuring it up one more time.
Knockout.
This one is over.
Victoria Gates!
She certainly looked good in that victory.